Hello friends, today we are going to see about this boiler flashback which is happening in marine field. Actually, I am going to describe you one situation which happened in on vessel known as Medi Monaco before 17 to 18 years ago. The Medi Monaco, the vessel was standing at Australia at that time, where I think it was an anchor. So at that time, what happened, boiler failure, usually which happens in all vessels, happened in that Medi Monaco vessel also. So the watch keeping engineer was not there, and oiler was at the watch. So oiler was trying to start the boiler by resetting the boiler, and he was trying to start the boiler. And he started the boiler consequently for 10 to 12 times. So what happened, the boiler did not start. So automatically he came to the engine control room and he called his third engineer. So third engineer, he came to the spot and he checked. So okay, the boiler was not starting. So he also tried for one or two times, so the boiler was not starting. So what he did, what we do usually in the ship is we take out the pilot burner and we clean the pilot burner, all the nozzle, the filter inside, everything we will clean. We also clean the electrode ends and we set the clearance and we put it again. That is the procedure we do. So the third engineer followed the same procedure. So he removed the pilot burner from the hole, and what happened, you know, the air rushed through the pilot burner hole, and the residual fuel, which was the unburned fuel which was present inside the furnace, had the air rich oxygen mixture for burning itself. So automatically the explosion happened in the furnace and the boiler flashback happened. So what happened, the third engineer who was standing near the boiler got injuries throughout his body. So this happened in Medi Monaco vessel before 18 years. So whenever the boiler failure comes in your ship, the main thing is we have to reset and we have to start it for one or two times. If the boiler is not starting, we have to leave it, because the fuel, which is unburned fuel, which is getting spilled in the furnace, is ready to burn. It's ready to burn, as there is no adequate oxygen. When we remove the pilot burner, the oxygen rushes inside the furnace, so that the explosion happens inside the furnace and flashback happens. So this happened in Medi Monaco vessel before. As soon as the third engineer was injured and he was taken down, and another two times the explosion happened in the same boiler in Medi Monaco. When the second engineer and chief engineer, they arrived, they heard two consequent explosions. So totally three explosions happened in the same boiler of the Medi Monaco ship. So this was a mistake made by them by consecutive starting of the boiler when the boiler is having a failure. So I worked as a third engineer in a vessel, Jabulali 5. When I was working there, it was a very old vessel, and suddenly one of my trainee ETO, he gave me a circular or a particular incident which happened. It was described in the paper about this Medi Monaco incident. When I was on a watch, from 8 to 12, I studied about this incident, and really I came to know the danger which the boiler is having in all the ships. So this problem of this pilot burner failure, we will face it when we were in the anchor, when auxiliary boiler is running. So at that time we have to be very, very careful, and we have to tell our oiler or carrot who is in watch that if boiler a failure is coming, do not start consequently again and again and again. We have to tell them in a proper way so that they will know the danger, what will happen. So this was the incident happened in Medi Monaco, and third engineer was injured very well at the incident which happened in Medi Monaco. So this problem is a very, very serious problem, and we have to take this very, very serious in our mind. So I want to tell all the marine engineers around the world about this problem. So I made this video, and thank you for listening, guys. Thank you very much. Thank you.